If you've enjoyed this loop pedal video, don't forget to like it, give it a little thumbs up, and subscribe to the channel as well, as I will keep on keeping on with these uploads, bringing you some really good content to do with loop pedals. See you in the next video.